now to Rough Boots.
Over 83,000 signatures. Really hard.
Very impressive.
Today to support the consultation process and the reform of the European Citizens Initiative.
We're here to meet Mr. Colombani. He's a cabinet member of Vice President Frans Timmermans. And today is August 16th. It's very symbolic. Today is the day that the public consultation closes.